Hi, everyone. So by now you've watched a lot of videos, you probably know a lot about the car accident process, but you still may be wondering, and this is a question that we get so often from our clients, how much am I going to get for my car accident case? How much am I going to get? What is the value of my case? And ultimately, value really depends on a few different factors, right? So one of the factors is, who is suing? Who is the plaintiff? Is the plaintiff somebody that's likable? Is the plaintiff somebody that's grumpy or a malingerer? Where are we bringing the lawsuit? Some counties are better than others. The Bronx is considered better than Westchester. Brooklyn is considered pretty good. Manhattan is okay, although it's conservative. And what is the case that I'm bringing? First of all, what is the liability? Am I at fault? If I'm not at fault, if for example, I got hit in the rear, now I can get more compensation because I can get 100% of my damages from the other car that hit me. If I'm 50% at fault, such as a lane change where both people say, hey, you changed lanes illegally. Now, even if a jury gives me $100,000, I can't get money for the percentage of fault that is my own. So I only get $50,000 if I was 50% at fault. So, and also the realities, right? The practicalities, like for example, what is the bodily injury insurance? If the bodily injury insurance is $25,000, even if I was hit in the rear, even if I have the most catastrophic injuries that could be worth millions, I can't really get more than $25,000 because that's the entire policy of the car that hit me. I could, of course, go to court and I could win a judgment of $1 million, but usually people that have the minimal $25,000 insurance policies aren't gonna have any assets and you're not gonna be able to get anything. They're usually people that like rent an apartment, just keep like a few dollars in the bank. You're never gonna be able to enforce that judgment. It'll just be like a piece of paper, a paper judgment. So in reality, these are the kind of things that we have to look at. We have to look at the damages, the injuries, whether we meet the serious injury threshold. We have to look at the policy limits. We have to look at where we can bring the lawsuit. And we have to look at what the lawsuit is. What is the liability? So these are the kind of things that drive value. And if you want to learn more, we have a lot of other videos and information and documents that can help explain how we determine what a case is truly worth. I hope this has been helpful. Have a great day, and we look forward to speaking with you soon. Bye-bye.